37 seconds still to kill for Vegas. Robertson, another takeaway. McNabb fell down. He's back on his feet now. Robertson, all kinds of room up high for Suter. One-timer, and the rebound goal, Robertson, off the original shot by Dodonov. A power play goal and another lead for Dallas. It's 2-1.
Well, that's their first power play goal this year against Vegas, as you've mentioned. It starts on a chip, a chase, and a body behind the Vegas net. And it's Robertson who stayed out with this second group who intercepts the puck. Now, once the cycle starts, Robertson's going to get himself loose in the slot. Watch him spin, find the puck, and how quickly that thing is delivered off the rebound from Aiden Hill. But this all starts with work by Sagan and Robertson behind the net that opens up this shot from Dodonov. It hits McNabb in the backside. Robertson's got goals in back-to-back games.
After going eight straight without one, second longest stretch of his career, he had the opening goal of the game last night off a tip-in front.